imagine the future. Well, let's imagine the kind of future we might be able to live in and see if we can bring that into being. What constitutes us? Us includes all those Chinese people and all those black people and everyone else. But we haven't extended our concept of us to include the people of the future yet. And so that's what this is about. It's about the idea of extending empathy forward into the future.
I'm going to go to the hospital.